A check on your forecast on this Monday morning. Good morning to you. This work week is looking rather warm. Temperatures today probably going to be settling into the 70s and maybe even close to 80 degrees by midweek. Here's the satellite view. Notice all the thick, bright white cloud cover is being steered far to the north. That's basically where that storm track is going to be for this week. And looking at Futurecast 3, you can see basically sunny skies today. Clear skies tonight means a nice start to your Tuesday. Sunny skies expected for Tuesday. Maybe a couple of high thin clouds late in the day going into Wednesday, but notice not any kind of thick cloud cover really moving by, not enough to block that sunshine. So looking at our 7-day forecast, a high of 73 today, I have 76 for your Tuesday. Temperatures by Wednesday, upper 70s to maybe around 80 degrees, and we'll stay in that range again Thursday. Looking like maybe a few clouds will come in at the end of the week and into the weekend, starting to cool us down. In fact, temperatures over the weekend probably going to be closer to average, with highs in the upper 60s to low 70s.